Today we're going to talk about data. If you love Keemstar or hate Keemstar, if you like data, if you like YouTube success stories and YouTube failure stories and YouTubers of the past, stay a while and listen. I made this cool graph, okay? You're going to see it in a second. But what made me make this graph is something real simple. You all know probably this website called Social Blade. This website can give you information about a channel, his success or failure. So we got here Drama Alert, Keemstar channel, and you see some numbers here. And you obviously see that he's losing views and subscribers and whatever, but I made a better graph that you cannot see it here. A graph with prediction. So what I did is, I took the four last months of Keemstar, I took the videos, I took all his views, took them all, I put them on Google Sheets, and then I made this beautiful graph. So here's the graph, okay? You got here video dates and the number of views. What you see here is views, okay? For example, there was a day right here, the 16th, when Keemstar published two videos. This is why the big jump here. But you can see the flow here that it's actually going down. And this gray mark here is showing you that the trend is going down, like he's going down. 4 months ago, he got like a million and something for each video. 1.8 million, almost 2 million, but it's around a million. Here, it's going down. Now, this is why I think that his channel is dying. On the 16th of August, he uploaded to Twitter this post. My middle life crisis, $1 million deals, new girlfriend, and blah, blah, blah. What most interesting here is the new girlfriend here. Keemstar is actually talking and flexing about that he is a 40 years old and he's dating a girl that she's around 20 years old or 19 years old and he is double of her age. The internet didn't really like it. Maybe Google didn't like it and Twitter didn't like it and people don't like it. So he's probably shadow banned or real people are just stop watching his content because he always had for the last years 1 million views for each video. Now he got less than half. You see here? It's going down. What I think for the future is that he's going to be around 300,000 views for every video. And then I think it's going to stop there. He's going to stay on the 300,000 average. Here is more interesting data. On the month of the 6th, he uploaded 12 videos. In the month of the 7th, 10. In the month of the 8th, 8. In the month of the 9th, 1 month ago, he only uploaded 6 videos. It's not only that he's getting less views, he's also uploading less. So that means that he's getting way less money than what he used to get. Because if you take, let me calculate this really fast. On the month of June, he uploaded 12 videos. So that means that he got around 15 million views for June. But on month of September, he uploaded 6 videos and got around 400 to 500 views. That leaves him for September with around 2 to 3 million views. That's like insane. Like, you understand? He used to get 5 times the views than today. If he got before $100, today he is getting $20. This is so bad. Like, this is really bad. And this is like the beginning of the end. And you can see more changes in Keemstar's way because he's losing views. So first, you see here that he's trying to improve his content by changing the style of the thumbnails. You see, he used to have like a red stripe here in every single video. But now, he saw that 3 weeks ago, he tried to make like some kind of a doco video. People didn't like it. He got even less views. Then he tried to change the thumbnails. People didn't like it. Less views. Less views anyway. Now here is Keemstar talking about his channel death.
Keemstar, your channel is dying. Well, first of all, notifications aren't working right. We've run multiple tests. But not only that. All right, listen. I don't really relate.
He just said that he's testing something. I just want to tell you, this guy doesn't have any abilities to do some special test. He's not working at YouTube or Google. He don't have any special capabilities that we don't have. He don't have anything to test. He's just saying that.
To the youngins anymore. It's not because I'm old, all right? It's that these new kids are fucking lame, all right? The new audience, the young kids, the Gen Z, they're fucking a cringe fest.
He is accusing the kids, like whatever, his fans. He's calling them kids and he's saying that because of those kids, his fans, they don't want to see his views, whatever. I can't understand. Nobody can understand his excuses. But the real deal is that he's probably shadow banned because he's dating a 20 years old. Although it's legal, people doesn't like it. So that's the real reason.
They're entitled. They think they fucking owe everything. They're all a little bunch of attention fucking freaks. On Twitter, it's ratio or you fell off or some fucking cringe shit. Like, it's like dork world. Like, straight up fucking nerdville. And celebrate it for being a fucking cringe fest, right? Celebrating each other for being fucking losers.
He's giving, like, reasons to his general death. But I can understand what he's saying. He's saying like there are a bunch of kids, they made my channel die. How? How? There's no reason.
It's unreal. I've never lived in a fucking time like this in 13 years. This is the lamest shit anyone's ever had to fucking experience.
If you're 40 and you're removing 13 years from your life, you're 27, then it's okay to date 20 years old. That's fine. But now you're 40 and you're dating a girl that she is like half of your age. It's legal. It's fine. But you're so flexing about it, so the internet is hating you.
And quite frankly, it's not fun for anyone. You're canceling YouTubers left and right for the stupidest fucking shit to the point where the YouTubers are walking around like fucking commercials. Like, hi guys, I love you.
That's not the reason that nobody is watching him. Anyway, I told you the reason. Let me know what you think in the comment section and I'll see you later.